He did it, Joey got his patent steel.